Looking ahead, tomorrow you will have a chance to hear from the candidate seeking to be the Shelby County District Attorney for the next 8 years. Current DA Amy Weirich and opponent Steve Mulroy will answer questions at a forum hosted by the Black Clergy Collaborative of Memphis. It will be at St. Andrew's A.M.E. Church from 6:30 to 8 tomorrow night. Doors open at 6.